Hello, I'm doing this video to show you how to easily create a blog post on your website. So having logged into your WordPress dashboard, this is my WordPress dashboard, come over to post and click on add new. Okay, now what you need to do right now is to enter the title of the post, and for this my particular post, let me title it how to cook rice. You know, the title could be whatever you want. I'm sure you already know that. Next, you need to set the post category. Okay, so over here in my post category, I really do not have anything that, you know, this post title can fall under. So if you do not have, you can just click on add new category. But if you do have, all you just need to do is click on to select the, you know, post category. So supposing this post was about maybe business or something, I'll just click on business and I'll be good to go. But since I really do not have that category, I'm just going to click on add new category, and I'm going to name the category cooking. Yeah, I'm going to name the category cooking. So I've done that. Okay, then next I'll click on add new category. Okay, so the category is added here. So it's important that all your posts have a category, otherwise they'll be, you know, selected to uncategorized. Okay, so next I am going to save the post. I'm going to publish the post rather. Oh no, before then I need to set a featured image. So I'm just going to select any image from my directory. Okay, let me just select this one. I've used it for something else, but just for tutorial purposes, I've selected this image. So I'm going to click on set as featured image. Okay, so that's the third thing to do. Next, I'll click on publish. So I've published this post. So this post is live. Okay, now what you need to do next, we are using Elementor page builder, you know, to create our post. So what you need to do next is to click on edit with Elementor, which is over here. So I'm just going to click on that, but I'm gonna click on that. So okay, so we are ready to edit, to create our post really with Elementor. Okay, now what you need to do, there's no need for you to start editing or creating the post from scratch. I've already created a template, you know, that you could use to create your post. And the reason I created that template is such that your Google Ads can, you know, appear regularly on all your posts. So all you just need to do is click on add templates. Okay, click on my templates, and I'm just going to add this template here, post templates by Zeno. So I'm going to click on insert. Okay, so you see a template is already, the template is inserted into this post. So all you just need to do is edit this post, click on this image. Okay, click on the pencil icon on the image, and change the image. So I'm just going to delete this and add another image, whatever image you like to use. So let's just say let's just say this, for example. So I'm just insert. Okay, so I've added this image. Then usually every post has some form of introduction, so come over to this introduction box, click on the pencil icon to edit it, then come over here and just copy your introduction, whatever you want, and delete what is here and paste your introduction. So what am I gonna do? Let me just say cooking is very important. So just type your introduction, and paste it there. Now this area where there is a gray color sections, just don't edit it, leave it. This is where your Google Ads would be inserted, or has been inserted by default. Okay, so come over to heading, click on the pencil icon. You can just add whatever heading you want to add. Same for this piece of text. So this area contains a piece of text, so I've created two heading area. This area over here, just leave it as is, because Google Ads will be displayed here. So same thing for this area heading. You can add a heading, add a piece of text, or you could just delete this heading. So if I click on this red X, it's gonna remove this heading. It's Aisha, you want to remove this heading, but I don't want to remove it for this tutorial. So basically that's what you do to add content using your already saved templates. So when you're done with editing the content here, just click on save, boom, and you are good to go. Okay, so basically that's how you edit, you add posts to your blog using Elementor, and not having to add your Google AdSense code every time you add a post to your blog. So basically that's it. Thank you so much. And as you can see over here, the category we added, cooking, is here, then it's followed by the name of the post title. So thank you very much.